Stand Up For WWE has garnered millions of your posts on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube. I repeat, millions of posts. The Stand Up For WWE initiative is achieving monumental results. Certain members of the media, they're a little less likely to write untruths. Elitists, a little less likely to be looking down their noses at us. And even government officials are concerned about the collective power of you, the WWE Universe. And speaking of powerful, here are some of your powerful posts. From Facebook, Danny Kuba writes, I've been a fan of WWE since I was 4 years old. I'm now 32 and have a four-year-old to share WWE with every Monday and Friday night. Thank you for your entertainment, values, and demonstration of what hard work can do. Again from Facebook, Mary Hollingsworth Lowe writes, I don't have any WWE attire, but I will buy something just to wear it on Election Day. I dare them to tell me, an American and a veteran, that I can't wear it and vote. From YouTube, Wade Needham said, when I was 15 years old, I had surgery on my back to correct scoliosis. The surgery was botched. I've been in a wheelchair ever since. The Starlight Children's Foundation worked with WWE and you granted me my wish. I wanted to meet The Rock. A limo was sent to my house to pick up my parents, myself, and some friends. We were taken for a backstage tour, met The Rock and all of the WWE superstars. WWE does lots of really cool things with charities. I appreciate that big time. And we appreciate your support for standing up for WWE. Thank you.